having it, baby. Moving to America was one of the hardest things I've ever had to do. But the evil and hatred that resulted from the war was unbearable.
Yeah.
killing hundreds of people. All means of communication were lost. I stopped hearing from Dave. Have never even heard about. I went 5 years without hearing a word from Dave, but I never lost hope. After being apart for 11 years, I received a letter from him. The war has ended, and he's on his way to see me. I count my blessings that today.